Hey, what's good, guys? It's Diesel, and welcome to the reaction video. In today's video, we react to Kenedee Rittenhouse performing a Carrie Underwood cover. So I'm excited to see how it goes, and without further ado, let's jump into it.
My name is Kenedee, and I am from Chicota, Oklahoma, and it is famous because it is the home of Carrie Underwood. Carrie is a huge inspiration to me, and so I have some
looks
huge
so young from far away. Then you see her face, and you're like, she looks
Howdy.
Older.
Howdy.
What's your name?
Kenedee Rittenhouse.
I want that dress. It's so cute.
Thanks.
All right, now, what are you singing?
I Told You So. I want to honor my favorite American Idol.
All right, let's hear it.
Carrie Underwood came from American Idol? Excuse me for not knowing that.
I called you up tonight and told you that I loved you. And suppose I said I won't come back. Oh, would you tell me that you love me too? Would we cry together? Would you simply laugh at me and say, I told you so, but you had to go. Now I found somebody new, and you will never break my heart in two again.
Good job.
Thank you. No,
It seemed like there was a lot of improv in that. That wasn't necessary, but it was still a good performance.
I'm really concentrating on how we can develop you, how we can send you off to a higher height. But I think the quality of your voice and what you have to offer, I think, is pretty right there.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I think that you are sweet as country pie. And you look great. And again, that dress has just like made such an impact
on
me.
You can have it if you want it.
It's a singing competition, Katie. Get to the damn point.
You look like a star, but I want to hear personality in your voice. Like you present personality with your presence. And I think you can do that. You just got to start carving it out.
Yeah, you need to get some personality in your voice.
You look like an American Idol.
You do.
Your personality is everything, but your voice just isn't knocking me completely out of the park. When you choose Carrie Underwood, you've got to be with Carrie or even beyond.
I know you don't look for excuses, but I go places and I sing Firework. It's like my favorite song ever.
Sing Firework, because I can barely sing Firework. Just sing the chorus.
I'm scared. Hold up. She messes up.
That is to stand in front of the artist who does that all day long. It's so difficult.
Listen, that's, you're very on the fence, but I'm gonna give you a yes.
My vote's a yes.
Oh,
well, I think you're a
yeah, she needs a lot of, she needs some molding.
I think we can sculpt her.
And she has the talent, but like sometimes she does things with the songs that are kind of like, you know. You can always tell an amateur singer tries does too much with they're working with.
For even more items.
She has a talent.
Exclusive content.
She definitely has a talent. She can go somewhere.
The official American.
That's all that really matters. Shut up. That's all that really matters. I wish her the best of luck. I'm looking forward to seeing how she'll do after she's taught a little bit and molded a little bit better. But if you guys enjoyed the video, you think she's gonna go far, like, comment down below. And hit that subscribe button because the road to 1K is in full effect. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.